Can you please tell a little bit more about these unconditional
You don't want to know.
No. So I said, can you talk a bit more about air?
Yes, I know.
Except that I can't. This is indescribable. But it's all embracing. It is, you know, all of the unconditional love is terror, and what the mind would think of as terror and ugliness and uncomfortableness and comfort and warmth and marshmallows. And it just is everything, but it can't be described. When there is no one, it is all there is. So how can no one describe all there is?
Thank you.